consider how to arouse one another to love and good works. We should not stay away from our assembly, as is the custom of some, but encourage one another, and this all the more as you see the day drawing near. The word of the Lord. Lord, this is the people that longs to see your face.
Has not, even what he has will be taken. talking about when he tells us that we are the light of the world. To me, you want to know somebody like that, in case there's an hour failure. Any of the parables of Jesus, any of these wise sayings that we heard in the Gospel this morning are designed for one reason. They are to provoke us to think. We're supposed to think about what does that mean? And in that thinking, particularly thinking with the Church, with the aid of the Holy Spirit, we come to the truth. Probably have no greater example of this in the history of our Church than St. Thomas Aquinas, the man that we celebrate today, who thought more deeply about the truth of our faith than perhaps anyone else. And he did so at a time when there was upheaval in the Church, because the works of the Greek philosopher Aristotle were being rediscovered cultures of North Africa and brought into Europe and to the academic centers of Europe, in particular to the University of Paris, where Thomas Aquinas taught. And many people saw that as a threat to faith because Aristotle was a pagan. So what could a pagan have to say that would be of any use at all? And anything that a pagan says must be contrary to our Catholic faith. Not Thomas Aquinas. He thought about that and realized that anything that is true cannot contradict anything else that's true. So if a philosopher like Aristotle had arrived at something that was true, and he thought about it and figured it out, then that truth had to be compatible with the truths of our faith. Might help us to understand the truth of our faith even better. So he set out to create a synthesis of the truths of Aristotle and the truths of faith. And he wrote extensively, and his influence extends down to the present time. He thought about it, and he became the light that Jesus talks about. Enabled us to understand better what God has revealed and what God is doing in our lives. So I'll take this occasion of his memorial to think about that, to think about God, and to think about all the good that he does.
Working for racial justice in our communities.
this we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, have become for us the bread of life.